You go down there, and it is over.
Boss!
Hey, listen to me! There is no way to recover the body.
Extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
Yeah.
No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the US and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned.
Stay back. It's too dangerous. Hey. Back up, kid. I said no. You have to stay back.
Some things can't be helped.
Back to your quarters. What's going on?
Shabani. Mayaka 9 Kingoya. Shabani.
It's down there?
Hey, the tank at the bottom is filled with chlorine disinfectant. One whiff and you'll suffocate. Don't even.
How could you let it fall down there anyway?
Down there, and it is over.
Boss!
Hey! Listen to me! There is no way to recover the body.
Here,